Fire crews responded to a house fire in Vincennes early this morning. It was at the corner of Upper 11th and Sycamore Streets. Before firefighters arrived, officers with the Vincennes Police Department helped to get someone inside out to safety. At this hour, the cause of the fire remains unknown. The Indiana State Fire Marshal's office is investigating.